and gets a new apartment in the heart of the city.
The apartment is spacious and filled with natural light, creating a warm and...
Manita had dreamed of living in the town for 30 minutes before deciding he should move.
The city's vibrant energy and bustling streets had always captivated Benite, making him yearn for a taste of naked living.
The moment he stepped into the apartment and felt the warm sunlight streaming through the large windows, he knew he had made the right decision.
The apartment's modern design and open layout added to its charm, providing a perfect space for Benite to relax and entertain friends.
The stunning city views from the apartment's feet were a bonus, allowing Benite to immerse himself in the vibrant side escape.
Windows, I can never trust the perfect place to fulfill his whole dream.
His apartment didn't have a bed and a toilet right next to it, where his pet goldfish Nebo live in prosperity and somehow live after every Benite bowl of movement was...
The apartment also featured modern amenities such as a fully equipped kitchen and a spacious living area, making it ideal for hosting gatherings and socializing.
With all these ornaments and pause, Benite felt convinced that he had found his dream home when he could create lasting memories with Ren, who glides in the bustling city lights.
Because he was a snack that smiles back for sure.
However, what truly sealed the deal for Benito was the breathtaking view of the city, what from his toilet's feet.
The sight of towering skyscrapers and twinkling lights at night filled him with awe and excitement, solidifying his decision to embrace the neat life still wholeheartedly.
His neighbor was Puff Puff with Boob's enemy, Tig all flatties.